Hello and good evening to Sangam listeners and YouTubers now. Yes, I am in Thailand. I'm filming direct from Thailand. And I said I'd keep you updated with everything that's happening. Today, it hasn't rained. Even when it does rain, it only rains for about an hour. And it's been really hot today. What have I done today? I've been to the market today. Actually bought this top from there, very reasonably priced from the market. There are expensive things there, there are cheaply priced things there as well. So there's a range, if you ladies are interested, there's a range of prices. What else? Thai people, Thailand is actually called the land of smiles. Generally speaking, most people are very smiley. They greet you by saying Swadika, that means hello, and thank you is Rokanka. Two of the most important words to begin with anyway. They're very friendly, very optimistic, cheerful, animated people. It's lovely here. It's been absolutely scorching hot today when the sun's been out. And you know what, it's a welcome relief that it is how it is right now, trust me. I'm telling you, it's lovely and cool now, and especially sort of being by the beach and the water. So I'll give you a view. I'll give you a 360 view, yeah, of the whole place. So you get to see just exactly. You just get to see exactly what it's like here. It's very family orientated, actually. The Thai people are very family orientated people, so it's pretty cool. Because in that way, they do remind you of Asian people in that sense. So, yeah, look at that lady over there with her baby on the beach. And you tend to find that they all sit in groups of friends or family and eat together on the beach. Sometimes, if you look over here, you'll find that they just put their mats, their dastarkhan as we call them, down. And just sit down and they'll just eat, wherever they are. It doesn't bother them, you know, which is how it should be. So anyway, sending lots of love. God bless you all the way from Thailand. Speak to you soon. Over and out.